Avoidant personality disorder, or AVPD, is an enduring pattern of behavior related to social inhibition, feelings of inadequacy, and sensitivity to rejection that causes problems in work situations and relationships. The disorder is characterized by extreme shyness and sensitivity to criticism from others, and is known as a Cluster C personality disorder, or one that involves anxious and fearful personality disorders. AVPD is often associated with other mental health conditions like anxiety disorders, in particular, a social anxiety disorder. People with the disorder show a pattern of avoidance due to fear of rejection or disapproval, which they experience as extremely painful. People who suffer from avoidant personality disorder might have difficulty interacting in social and work settings. This is because you may fear any of the following: rejection, disapproval, embarrassment, criticism, getting to know new people, intimate relationships, and ridicule. All of these symptoms mentioned above are reflected in Elsa's behavior, emotional state, and actions. For the first time in a Disney animated feature, the villain is the enemy within. Like most great fictional characters, Elsa's gift is also her curse. Her ability to create both mountains and monsters of pure ice at the wave of a hand may be pure fantasy. This can be seen as a metaphor for her emotional dysregulation, also known as borderline. If we do a more in-depth analysis of Elsa's personality and behavior, we will notice all the symptoms of this disorder. When Elsa gets mad, she loses her temper and bad things happen to the people she cares about. This is one of the central dilemmas in life of any three-year-old. She gets scared by the intensity of her angry emotions and the negative consequences that may result. Elsa shuts herself from the world as much as possible. She is afraid of not being accepted. Elsa isolates herself from her family and the town of Arendelle. She experiences a turbulent roller coaster of emotions. Elsa experiences a rather turbulent roller coaster of emotions, which determine exactly how her powers are used. Simply put, when she is happy, she can use her powers to create beautiful sculptures which are loved and admired by Anna. When she is stressed or experiencing heightening emotions, these powers spiral out of control and can harm those around her. This is exactly why Elsa pushes Anna away. She fears hurting her as she did in the past. She even uses avoidance for years as a way of protecting Anna from herself, Elsa. She experiences an emotional breakdown. The minute Elsa realizes she is capable of freeing her emotions, she becomes stronger and more powerful than ever before. And while this might be viewed as a positive change, the dramatic nature of Elsa's emotions results in a terrifying loss of control when she sees her sister again. Elsa feels ashamed. People living with a mental illness tend to be made to feel ashamed of their condition. This is especially true of Frozen, where Elsa is treated as an outcast for displaying her powers, so much so that she feels the need to run away and create a new life for herself far away from everyone. The causes of avoidant personality disorder are thought to involve genetic, environmental, social, and psychological factors. Emotional abuse, criticism, ridicule, or lack of affection or nurturing by a parent or a caregiver in childhood may result in the development of this personality disorder if other factors are also present. Rejection by peers may similarly be a risk factor. Often, individuals with the disorder are very shy as children and do not outgrow the shyness as they age. All the factors explained above seem to impact Elsa's personality disorder. How Elsa's family forces her to bury her feelings, as opposed to overcoming them in a healthy manner, impacts directly her mental illness. Elsa's parents are invalidating and do not offer her any support or guidance. Instead, she is taught to conceal everything, to bury her emotions, and is given gloves that are supposed to help suppress her powers. Although in the end, Elsa doesn't lose her powers and curse. Instead, she learns the importance of control without self-punishment. Avoidant personality disorder can be hard to treat like other personality disorders because it is an enduring pattern of behavior, and it can be difficult for the person living with a disorder to recognize that psychotherapeutic help is needed and can be beneficial. Cognitive behavioral therapy, or CBT, psychodynamic therapy, and schema therapy. Group therapy and social skills training may also be helpful. When treatment is successfully applied, it can help to reduce symptoms and increase the range of coping strategies that the person can use to manage their anxiety. A person with an avoidant personality disorder will probably always be somewhat shy, but avoidance won't dominate their thoughts. Check out one of our newest videos here. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you don't miss out on more videos about your favorite Disney and Marvel characters and the psychology behind them. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.